colleges for the foreign at Trump University. So when he's forced to pay, he has to come up with the cashola. But if it's voluntary, nah, the check is in the mail.
Well, I think the point that Whoopi was making earlier, that the same thing happened to President Obama, that it's possible it came by the wayside. You know, I've had a really hard time with all of this because it's so deeply politicizing military service on both sides. I still stand by that, by what I said yesterday. And yesterday, Sonny shared a story with me that really stayed with me about a family member of yours who was injured in Iraq.
Very badly overseas.
I wish we could talk about reforming the VA. The VA is such a mess. It's such a dark mark in American history.
Yeah.
I know you covered it on this show before, but
don't you think that has to come from the top? I mean, this is the idea to what he's done. I mean, with two of them, I don't mean to cut you off, because you know I get crazy too. So go ahead, I'm sorry.
No, not at all. I mean, I think it's important for people to understand that although every woman on the show has a difference of a political opinion, the one thing that I've really found uniting on this show is that there's deep love and respect for the military with all the women on the show. And I think that people really need to know that, that despite our political differences, it's hard to find people that aren't like, these people have given the ultimate sacrifice for our freedoms. And I think with President Trump in particular, his communications team continues to let the narrative spiral out of control, which is fascinating because normally in politics, if you've done this your entire life, as I have, communications, comm shops, controlling the narrative, it's like the first thing you learn first week.
And then they can't keep up with his lies.
But Congresswoman Frederica Wilson, who was on yesterday, was saying that her voting record was amazing towards supporting the troops. It actually came out that she's not been, is Congresswoman, excuse me, that it wasn't as supportive. She opposed a bill that could have ensured families of soldiers in Afghanistan received death and burial benefits during a government shutdown. I don't like the politicizing on either side, anyway, of slain soldiers. I don't think it's a
matter of you asked her that yesterday. She asked, you said you politicized, and she said the first time, because she knew that
Yeah, that's true, man.